the village of Krushe Mada has been known as a village in Kosovo full of widowed women. As young Kosovo women who were just children during the war, we wanted to visit this village to show that there was much more to the women here than the story of their tragedy. During the war, over 200 people were killed in Krushe Mada by Serbian paramilitary forces, and 60 are still missing.
Është pak e rëndë, po megjithatë është pa lehtësuese se e shprehi flas.